Hello everyone. In this video we will show you how to completely erase your Mac and reset it to factory settings to get it ready to sell or give away. Before we get into it, be sure to back up your files by either using Time Machine or simply using an external drive. We are using Mac's Erase All Content and Settings to erase all of your settings, data, and apps while maintaining the operating system currently installed. This feature requires macOS Monterey or later, and a Mac with Apple Silicon. If you have an older Intel-based Mac, then we have created a separate video for that, please check in description. So let's start. From the Apple menu, choose System Settings. Click General in the sidebar. On the right, click Transfer or Reset. Click Erase All Content and Settings. Enter your administrator password. Click Unblock. This screen shows the items that shall be deleted during the reset. Click Continue. Enter your Apple ID password to sign out from this Mac. You will be automatically signed out from all Apple services. Click Continue. You are about to erase all content and settings from this Mac. This cannot be undone. If you are ready, click Erase All Content and Settings button. Your screen may be dark while your Mac is being erased, and your Mac may restart more than once. This process is complete when your Mac displays Hello on the screen. We hope this video was helpful, and if it was, please like and subscribe to our channel for more tech videos. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.